Good morning, class 5 students. Today we will study yesterday's two part that we were left. Yesterday we were talking about noun. So you all know what is noun. Let me revise. A noun is the name of a person, place, animal, thing, etc. So we studied about noun, parts of noun, and in that part we learn three things. They are proper noun, second common noun, third material noun. But today we will discuss about remaining two parts of noun. The fourth one is collective noun. Children, collective, as the noun represents collective. Collective means collection, a group. Whenever we talk about something that is in group or in collection, that is known as collective. A group or collection of noun is called collective noun. Example, a bunch. Can be person, place, thing, etc. Anything which are in group. Is it clear, beta? Now we'll talk about abstract noun. Beta, sometimes what happens? We feel some sense of humor. We feel some aggressions. We feel that someone is angry with you. We feel that someone is loving you. But we can't see that angerness or that lovingness. Sometimes we have friendship. We cannot see the friendship, but we can, what to do? We can, hum mehsoos kar sakte hai, beta. So abstract noun kya hota hai, beta? Abstract noun is that noun which cannot be seen, but it can be felt. It can be assumed. It can be realized. That type of noun is called abstract noun. Okay? Is that clear? Aisa noun jo dikhai na de lekin mehsoos ki jati hai. Jaise meri maa mujhse mohabbat karti hai, mohabbat dikhai nahi deti hai, mehsoos. Mere pitaji mujhse naraaz hai, naraazgi dikhai nahi deti hai, mehsoos ki jati hai. To waise noun ko hum abstract noun. Baat samajh mein aa gayi? A noun that cannot be seen but can be realized or felt. Clear, children? So, once again I want to say collective noun, a group of collection of noun is called collective noun. Example, a bunch of flowers. Abstract noun, a noun that cannot be seen but can be realized or love. Okay, children, you write it down in your notebook. For today only this much. Tomorrow I will be teaching you some different topic. Till then, good day. Bye.